visiting Coney Heights. And when these waves come and hit you, you are...